Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a very good alternative solution for Microsoft Office. So Microsoft Office is a paid one, but I'm going to show you a very good free tool using which you can open any doc file or Excel file or even PPT files as well. So let's dive in and see how to install WPS Office. So for that, you need to just simply go to your favorite browser. And here in the address bar, just simply type WPS Office download, then enter. And you'll be seeing this www.wps.com is basically your first search result. So just simply click on WPS Office, and you'll be seeing that our official site of WPS has rightly opened over here. So you need to just simply click on free download, and you can see that our WPS installer has rightly downloaded over here. So all you need to do is you need to just simply click on this file to, you know, launch our WPS installer. So you can see our WPS installer has rightly opened. So let us first minimize our browser. And here you need to just simply check this, you know, terms and license agreement. So just simply click on install now. And it will going to start downloading our WPS Office. So you need to have an active internet connection right throughout this installation. As you can see that our download is actually happening. So the thing is, it will take some time, you can see. So I'll be coming back after downloading our WPS Office. Yeah, so we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our WPS Office has rightly installed, and also our get started button is rightly there. So just simply click on get started, and what it will do is it will going to launch our WPS. And it is telling that it is, you know, our 7-day trial. If you want to use a full version of WPS, that you can do by just, you know, simply buying their product key, or otherwise you can just simply sign in using WPS. So there you can use the standard features of WPS, which is totally free. And here you can see that our WPS interface has rightly opened over here. So you can, you know, create a new document or spreadsheets, that is basically MS Excel, what used to have in Microsoft Office. Then you have presentation. We can also, you know, create and open PDF from here. From PDF to doc, you can, you know, do OCR, then picture to PDF. Also, there are several templates that they have also given, right? And there is also WPS Academy, right? So I'll show you how to, you know, open a new document from here. So if you just simply click on this document, it will going to, you know, launch this page. And here you can see there are several templates. So you can choose any templates from here. Some are free one, some are paid one. So these diamond icons are basically paid one, and these are totally free, right? So if you choose this one, you can see that it is free to use. You can just simply click on that, but you need to sign in for that, right? So just simply sign in, and you can use this template if you need. There are several templates you can see here, right? You can click on view more, and you can, you know, browse more templates. But I'll just simply click on blank document, and you can see our blank document has rightly opened, and this is our interface. So what is to see in our Microsoft Office is also all those things are rightly there, right? So everything is like pretty much same. So you can, you know, write anything like you can also maximize it, right? So that's basically all about WPS Office. You can create spreadsheets as well. Like you can see it has just opened a new tab, and again this is the spreadsheet templates. Then you can also create a new presentation, that is basically MS PowerPoint. So all these are rightly over here. All templates you can use directly. Similarly, you can also create PDF document from here. You can do PDF to Word. You can also edit PDF. You can also do PDF to Excel. But I think this PDF edit is paid one, so you need to check that, right? So you can do several things like normal PDF open, normal PDF converting are all free, right? So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.